Everybody, how are y'all doing? So, I know that it has been a while since I've been back here on the channel, and a lot of things have changed. So, I believe that the last time that I was doing a video, back from college. I really don't remember. I do believe that the last time I did make a video, I did have short hair. So, I had to have been back from college already. Now, one of the things that has changed definitely is that I no longer live at my parents' house anymore. I actually live he did when we first got him was he cried. And now I understand why. It was because he was missing his mother and his probably his brothers and sisters. But now he's with us 3 years later. So our cat is 3 years old now. He is, can be loving when he wants to be. He's a very good cat. The way we decided on the name Sancho, some polish on my nose right now, but I need to take them off with a cotton wool. And then I'm gonna put on the nails and I'm gonna put this back on again. I'm also gonna trim my cuticles and we'll go from there. Alright, guys, so first thing I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to be putting on some nail polish remover, and I am going to take off the nail biting deterrent for my nails. This is the first time I'm using my little holder to do something that doesn't look so close to me. Oops, sorry, that might have been loud. I have some cuticle oil here. So I know it's been a long time since I've been back, and a lot of things have happened. So, I think the last time I made a video, I was bartending, and I still do bartend sometimes, but I don't do it as often anymore. I have a side business where I bartend for parties, but it hasn't been booming at all. I've only bartended a couple times within the past 2 years, and I really wanted it to take off, but I just don't think it's gonna happen. I don't have enough time to go out and network with other businesses in my area. Now, I work as a full-time dental assistant at a very, 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 very booming dental practice that has 7 other satellite offices in where I live. Yo, that's gross. So, I work. Some days I have half day off, which is why I'm making this on a Monday. And I wasn't going to make another ASMR video, but I've been wanting to do it for a long time. And since I have a half day off today, I thought I might as well do it today. I still can. That's the sound of the acetone. So I actually need to remove the cuticles from my nails, so I am just gonna take this little thing here and I'm gonna like that to remove the cuticles for the nail. So I actually have been wanting to do this. I've been wanting to do a ASMR video for a long time, but I didn't know if any of my fans were still there, if I still had any subscribers. So I've actually been making some makeup videos, which I know most people don't want to see, but I'll post a link anyways. I've been making some speed makeup tutorials, and I'm kind of proud of them. Most recently, yesterday for March 31st, I made a Selena-inspired makeup video, and it went really well. I got a lot of good reception from it, which I didn't think I was going to get. I don't think I'm a professional, but I would love to be. So anyways, I came back to my ASMR channel, and I didn't think I had any subscribers left, but when I checked my analytics, I saw that I actually gained a subscriber since yesterday. So I thought, screw it, I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm gonna make one, and you know, I'll just do whatever comes to mind, planning ahead. I had actually planned on making an ASMR video a while back when I got my camera for Christmas from my boyfriend. It's a Nikon DSLR camera, but there was no place for me to plug in my headphone jack, and that really bummed me out because I didn't realize that I had so many subscribers still, so I wanted to give them the best content possible, and I don't know, I just felt like they couldn't keep up with people like Heather Feather or ASMR Queen of ASMRvelous or Queen of Serene, but you know, I've been doing Content Creator Academy, and I realize, why am I stressing about putting the most amount of money and quality into my camera work when people are gonna fall asleep anyways? You know, I don't think it really matters. I just started feeling insecure because I didn't feel like my quality was just up to par. And then I was dating somebody who thought it was really weird and treated me like crap because he thought I was seeking attention, but really I just thought I was good at something. So to all of my subscribers who are still there, thank you. And to the ones who left, I'm really, really sorry that I just didn't keep up with it. Part of it, like I said, was because of my confidence. And another part was that I just didn't have the time. I mean, I was working as a bartender, and I was not confident. Mostly it was because I didn't have the time, but now I realize it was because I was procrastinating. Confidence is one thing, but actually doing it is another. Ooh, that looks bad. That looks like it's gonna hurt. I like my phone, but the camera is just not great on it. It doesn't really zoom in, and it doesn't focus as well as it should, which sucks. Is what it is. Oh, that hurts. Okay, got it off. So, yeah. I work as a dental assistant now, and I do everything except orthodontics, which is the braces. I don't do that only because I wasn't trained in it, so I really just don't have the experience in it, and I've never had somebody offer to teach me. This is weird doing with my left hand. I should have started with my left hand. Some subscribers stay. I just vacuumed before I made this video. So before I made this video, I told myself, okay, first of all, let's clean house and then let's do a video. But my goal was to clean house first. I had to vacuum the cat tree and I had to clean up my side of the bed. So, yeah. I told myself if I do all of that, then I can do a video. And I did. And part of it was because I had a half day off, and I just didn't want to go to sleep and do nothing. this, but this is just to hold me over until the end of the week. Or not until the end of the week, but until the end of next week, because I'm going to be working at an office that is just a little bit more lenient than the one I'm currently working at, so I think they'll be okay with me wearing black nails. So, yeah. Okay. Now for this. I really like black, so, and I like these because they're short, so. Oh, sweet. Okay, so, this is the best glue ever. It really is. I was gonna make some time to edit this video, but I'm not gonna do that at all. I'm just gonna upload it and post it as is. So, I have another channel where, sorry, I'm getting situation here. I have another channel where I do makeup videos. There we go. I have another channel where I do makeup videos, and I kind of want to make that a more, more of my thing, but we'll see what happens. I'm gonna wash my hands before I put this on. That actually looks really good. I'm gonna try it off camera. I kinda like this way this one looks, so what is this? I don't know if you ever noticed, but those have, they have numbers on there, and I think this one says 12. This actually says 13. I don't know which one this one's good for. I want to say, I want them to be as short as possible, so when I put on gloves, they don't bother me. Alright, so this one's going to be one, the first finger. Now I need to find the copy. It's 12. So then 13 would have to be in here. Okay, there we go. So, that's the first one, and then I'm gonna find the thumbnail. So, I haven't really been doing much. I've just been, what is this? For the thumb. So I've just been kind of kicking it. Oh crap, I dropped it. Hold on. Oh, okay. I've just been kind of kicking it at home. I work pretty much all day, and then when I come home, I just chill out. I don't really go out or anything. I just... spend all day just mingling with customers, and I'm like, oh, the last thing I want to do is talk to more people. So, yeah, pretty much a homebody. So this is what I usually do. I usually find all of the ones that match first. I fit them first, and then I go back. Which one was this one again? 12. That's 11. Jesus, so hard to find one. There we go. Anybody wants to leave in the comments what they've been up to, I'd really love to start a conversation with any of my fans who are still there. Just tell me what you want in the next video. Somebody had requested a long time ago, and I'm barely seeing it, a video of me doing a belly button cleaning, and I thought that was interesting, so I figured why not, right? So probably not. It's probably in there, I just can't see it. Oh damn, that's gonna suck if I can't find a pinky, another pinky. Is there another one here? Am I sure that's 13? 13, 13. It's 15. Ah! Okay, this is getting confusing now. This is kind of frustrating. I never had this much trouble before. Okay, there we go. Okay, now I need to find my middle finger. I usually like the coffin nails, but with my job I have to wear gloves because I'm chairside assisting. So I'm just gonna dump all of these in one. Crudely put this together. Finally, my neck was starting to hurt from that. I'm actually gonna go get a paper towel real quick. I'll be right back. See how this goes. They usually don't last me for a long time, so. But this glue is supposed to be the best one. And then I'm gonna put in a bunch of anti-biting glue, so, a bunch of anti-biting nail polish. Yeah, this is my first time using this camera for ASMR purposes, so we'll see how this goes. I've been using this camera mostly for my makeup videos. I've really only been doing the makeup videos for a little while. I haven't been doing them for a long time. And the reason for that is just because, well, confidence, you know. Not that I'm trying to be a makeup YouTuber, but I see how much YouTubers make, and I think I had a really good success with this ASMR channel, and I really like to do that with makeup, because I'm not gonna lie, I really don't like doing what I'm doing, and by that I mean I don't like that I can't be creative. It's a super professional environment, and I kind of would like to be my own boss. And not work for anybody but myself. I've always been like that when I was younger and in high school, or in middle school, should I say. I always said I want to be my own boss. I don't want to work for somebody who doesn't, won't let me be me. I want to be me. I want to work for myself, and I don't want to worry about upsetting somebody. The only person I want to worry about upsetting is myself. But I've been reading this book called The Subtle Art of Not Giving a Fuck. And it's a really great book. And what makes it so great is that, like, it really makes you question what you want in life. And by that I mean, it makes you question, do you really want to do something? And if you do, are you willing to fail? Like, you have to think of the failures, all of your failures first, and decide whether or not you're willing to put up with those failures. Because if not, you're not going to find success. And I thought, wow, that's a really good point, because with college, I kind of gave up immediately when I realized that's fine, I'll just go over it with more paint. With college, I realized that once I didn't have any money for it anymore, I just kind of gave up. And I wasn't willing to work for it, not work for it, but I wasn't willing to, like, get out any more loans for school. I wasn't willing to do that because I was scared of hurting my credit, which I already did with what had happened to me at the college I was going to, which was Texas State. I already built up a massive debt. Well, not massive, but for me it was pretty big, and I didn't have a job. And, you know, I gotta say, college is kind of overrated. I mean, they make you take classes that have nothing to do with your major. Like, then, you know, they say that they're gonna, and you pay for meal credits for the semester, but what you have to use those meal credits sporadically. Otherwise, you're going to run out of meal credits that you paid for by mid-semester. And then, you know, all you're living on is ramen and apples or oranges or whatever, you know. And it's whatever. Like, I guess it just wasn't for me. And it wasn't like I was partying or anything, because... Hey, let's be real here. If I didn't have any money for food, how was I gonna have money to go out and party, right? So it is what it is. It wasn't a big deal to me. But I did get to socialize, and I made really good friends. And even though we're not in touch anymore, I still think of them as a really big, important part of my life. I'm short, so they don't feel weird when I wear gloves. I was really, I found it awkward to do videos at my boyfriend's house, because he's the one who pays for the apartment, and I'm the one who moved in, but, I mean, I kind of told him about it. It's just been a long time since I've made another video, and kind of scared of him walking in on me one day while I'm making a video, and he'll be like, what the fuck are you doing? Like he'll be weirded out by it, and then he'll want to leave me. But I gotta say, my boyfriend is honestly the best part about me. He's so amazing. He's so gorgeous. Like, he's a 10 compared to me. I really don't know how I landed him, but I'm glad I did. To meet him in my life. I'm glad he's in my life. He really makes everything awesome. There we go. Well, it just comes right out. Oh, that sucks. That's not gonna come off. That sucks. Ah, it's okay. It's whatever. I'm just gonna put the top back on those. Put some cuticle oil. Ah, my god, that was so scary. I am super clumsy. I'm surprised my cat is being good right now. So I don't think I have a reason to put on any nail biting deodorant, but we'll see when that time comes. I'm just gonna clean this. Anybody has any tips on how I can do this better, like the nail stuff, just let me know. Probably should have washed my hands before I did this, but I just completely forgot. Oh, that's nice. This finger is so weird. I don't know why it's so weird, but it's like anytime I do this. Oh, by the way, this is not my class ring. This is my mom's class ring. Look at that. There's just something odd about that finger. I feel like I might have broken this one at one time. And then my pinky is just a horse of another color. So, yeah. So, that was the rest of the video. I really hope everybody liked it, and I hope that, you know, next time I'm able to make another video more quickly. I just hope I have the time. I'm starting to do this thing called Content Creator Academy on YouTube. It's an app that they have so I can make my videos better, and I'm not gonna lie, get more subscribers. So, leave some comments. I'd really love to interact with y'all. If y'all want to see some makeup videos, just follow the link down somewhere. I'll probably add a card or something. And I hope to get some likes from y'all if y'all are still there. I really hope y'all are. And I'm sorry for abandoning y'all. I just hope y'all can find it in y'all's hearts to forgive me. And y'all have a lovely day.